There are two reasons why you may be logging into Geotab Drive and unable to get in, even though you know for sure that your username and password are correct. The first one is an easy fix, and that's just when you need to adjust the specified database. From this login screen, you should see your database name listed right here. If you see nothing, like in this example, or if you see a database name or number that isn't your usual one, click the Options button up here. Type in your database name, and then click Next and continue the login process. This should get you in most cases, but the other issue you could run into is a user lockout. If your username and password are correct and you've got the right database listed, you may simply be locked out of the system. If your system is set up with the typical lockout defaults, you'll be locked out for 30 minutes after 3 unsuccessful login attempts within 15 minutes. Wait 30 minutes and try again with all the correct information specified. I've linked to a video for admins in the description below that outlines how to disable the user lockout feature if your company does not require it going forward. If you have any questions about this, please leave them in the comments below and I'll answer them as soon as possible. Hey guys! As always, thanks for sticking with me till the end of the video. This week we're kicking off a special through the rest of September of 2019. Any of our viewers can use the promo code on the screen here to get $25 off a regularly priced Geotab Go9 unit and harness from Fleet Nav Systems. Contact our sales team for information on pricing and how to get service with us if you're not already a customer. Signing up with us not only gets you Geotab's FMCSA certified ELD solution, putting you ahead of the curve for the AOBRD deadline in December, but also some of the best support in the industry from myself and the rest of my team. And of course, all Fleet Nav Systems customers get free access to the premium version of our Geotab Drive for Drivers training. Thanks for watching!